I keep having this dream. Everything's grainy. The sound's fuzzy, like it's been filmed on an old camcorder. The door to my building opens, and I step in. I've just arrived home from work, holding my briefcase, wearing my suit. It's me. But I'm 10 years old. I open the door. There they are. Sitting around my living room table. These creatures. They look like people wearing plastic masks, but I know they aren't people. The creature at the head is writing on a chart. It turns to look at me. It's not happy. I've interrupted the meeting. And then I just know. Following me since I was a kid. I used to stare into mirrors for hours on end. I think I stared for too long, and they climbed out of the reflection and into my head. I began to get rather sleepy and went on saying to herself in a dreamy sort of way, do cats eat bats, do bats eat cats, do bats eat cats, do cats eat bats, do cats eat bats, do cats eat...
Keep the noise down.
Sorry, Bill.
I don't know, he's got ear problems, that phone.
From 15, down PLMT, we needed to find a new resident. For this point here, it fluxes here. So if we... Meeting.